Yang Mulia, Yang Terhormat, dari Nusantara dan dari Bali dan juga dari Ghana, naik ke para pemuka agama, kami muliakan. Ladies and gentlemen that comes from all over the world to this wonderful event. I believe that in June we have three big international days that is actually connected to this festival. World Environment Day, International Day of Family, and International Day of Yoga. As a founder of World Environment Movement and Vision of Peace Initiative, these two organizations have been trying very hard to teach the children about peace and environment. For instance, Vision of Peace at the moment have reached 25 cities all over Indonesia, including to areas where there is fundamentalism. The children in the school being taught of how to make bombs. We come to them and teach them how to draw, how to paint, how to do artworks about peace. And I believe if we all work together, because he cannot do it alone, we must support this mission to influence every leader, every king, every decision maker in this world. We may be small, only 1,000 or 2,000, but our energy can reach the moon. Do you believe that we can change the world? Do you believe that we can make difference? I believe all the kings here, they really believe in this power, the power of peace. There is no time for violence, there is no time for fighting in